Are you having negative nightmares? Are you having this type of nightmares that is so scary? There's a kind of nightmare that you will have a masquerade chasing you when you see yourself fall into a ditch, when you see yourself dog chasing after you. Those are very, very negative mind nightmares, and it's not good for us as an individual because they project what negativity into our lives. Those kind of dreams does not bring anything good. Okay, are you eating in the dream? All right. Do you want favor? Do you want breakthrough? So I'll be teaching us two in one remedy for you to get what to protect yourself in this season that we are in. Okay. Then and for you to attract favor and breakthrough. If this sounds interesting to you, then you have to stay with me to the end of this video as we dive into the video proper. Welcome back into our channel today. It's your girl Mandy. How are you today? I hope you're doing fine. Okay. I am Mandy. And you're welcome to Mandy's channel. For first time viewers, you're seeing me for the very first time. I love you so much. Welcome to this great family, okay? A family where we give tips on spirituality, how you can use nature, natural things around you to do what? To take care of your spiritual life daily, okay? If you're seeing me for the very first time, I'd like you to do what? Hit that subscribe button because your subscription is absolutely what? Free. You're not paying for it. Then turn on your notification bell so that each time we upload a video like this, you will be the first to be notified. Yes, the notification bell is just by the side of the subscription button, okay? So you see it and do that. Don't also forget to give me a thumbs up, like my videos, comment on my videos. I appreciate comment a lot. I like people to comment. It helps me to improve more in my videos, okay? Thank you so much. And for my returning subscribers, those of you who keep coming back every day to watch my video, what can I say? I love you, but God loves you more, okay? I have a little eye issue here. Yes, I had a little irritation yesterday. So you can see this eye is smaller than this one. It's well, okay? So thank you so much as I dive into today's video. Yes, I talked about those of us who are having negative nightmares, those of us that when you are sleeping in the night, somebody will be pressing your neck. You know, I've experienced this kind of things in the past where someone will press my neck. If I want to shout Jesus, I cannot. If I want to call the name of anyone close to me, I cannot. Okay, those are negative dreams. Okay, in the dream I see myself falling from a very high mountain. Okay, falling into a deep ditch. That is a very negative dream. If you're someone that is always eating in the dream, you're always eating and eating this and that, wow, it's not a good one for you. That is not a divine dream, okay? So for you to put a stop to this, I'll be introducing to you just three items you'll be needing to remedy this and to attract favor, breakthrough. This remedy is so superb for me because what is taking care of two or three things at once, okay? The favor, the protection, and the breakthrough, okay? So if you have not tried any of my remedy, make sure you try this, and I want you to come back with what? A great testimony, all right? So for those of us who are following me on Facebook, I would like you to add me or send me a friend request on Amanda Obi, because my Mandy Obi account was a heart issue, okay? And so we have not rectified it yet, so I'm using a different account now called what? Amanda Obi. So you can send me a friend request, and then you can also message me via my WhatsApp number here. So if you need anything, you want to order for anything, you want to chat me up on anything, you can just DM that number on the screen, the WhatsApp message, okay? Thank you so much. So the first item we'll be needing for this remedy is what? Alligator Pepe. You can see that I've opened this alligator pepper. Yes, that is it. But before you use alligator pepper for any spiritual purpose, you have to open it from the back. You take your two hands at the back, all right? Then you pray over it, remove the skin of the alligator pepper. When you remove it, you bring your two hands to the front and then peel off the skin, so you can now remove the seeds. Okay, that is how to use alligator pepper for spiritual what? Purpose. Okay, so the second thing we'll be using here is our what? Cat's eye. Yes, a lot of people have been asking me on a post I made about cat's eye. So cat's eye, you can see it is gotten from a plant called what? A cat's plant. A cat plant, but because of it produces a seed like this, so they call the seed a cat eye. Okay, so if you don't know this, you can go to any herbal shop, you will get it there. It's always, it's everywhere. Yes, let me just pick one of it and show you. So you can see it has that eye looking like that of a cat, okay? So that is why it is called what? A cat eye. So the first thing we'll be needing here is our what? Igila hab. For those of you who have not ordered for my Ipobo and Igila, I don't know what you're waiting for, because these are things that you don't need to do without. You need them in your home, more especially if you have a family, you have children, you have, even if it's you alone, you need this in your home. God is our overall protector, but he has given us these things to assist us in life, because he has placed dominion power in them. Okay, so this is the Igila herb. This is an anti witchcraft herb. Okay, this is the third thing we'll be needing. It's different from what Epobo is different from. You can see my Epobo here. Okay, you can see my Epobo. So this is my what? Igila herb. Okay, so this Igila, will be using Igila, alligator pepper, and what? This cat eye. And we also need what? A black soap. If you can get the unmixed black soap, I will appreciate it so much, because it's more effective. Okay, you mix it yourself and you achieve your result. If you get those ones that are already mixed, it will still work. But if you can get those ones that look like ash, is powdered, yes, it is in a powdered form, if you can get it, that is what I'm looking for. That is what I want you to get. Okay, if you cannot get it, my number is on the screen. All you have to do is do what? Dial the number or DM me, send me a message, and I will send it to you, waving it to you wherever you are. Okay, I sell all these things. Okay, so what you are going to do with this is to do what? You are going to pound this alligator pepper according to the number of your years. If you are 32 years, you're going to count 32 alligator pepper and put it in your mortar. All right, then this black eye, you are going to count it according to the number of your name. Okay, your full name. If your name is Chimezie Obidim, you understand? If your name is Chimezie Obidim, count the number of your names, the full name, then that is the number you'll be picking from this cat eye, and do what? Add it into the alligator pepper that has the number of your age. Okay, then you add this Igila. As you can just use two, just like this, it's okay. All right, not too much, not too small. Okay, so you add it and make sure, do what? You pound it. You're going to pound it into a smooth paste, a very very smooth paste, because you'll be using it to bait. Okay, you pound it into what? A smooth paste. When you have pounded into the smooth paste, you now add your black soap. Okay, add your black soap, then mix it properly. All right, for those of us who have original honey, yes, this is original honey, you can add your honey into it to do what? To get it into that paste like soap. Okay, just a little honey, not too much, let's so that it can form a paste. Okay, so you add the original honey into it. Remember, originality is the key. When you read original things, you will see results, but when you use fake things, you won't see results, and you begin to wonder, why is it not working? Because you are using what? Things that are not original. Okay, so that is it. You add the original honey, you mix it properly, then after mixing it, you store it in a white container like this. You store it in a white container like this. You can see this one. So when you store it in a white container, in the night before you bathe with it, you are going to read Numbers 14 verse 28, and it says that as surely as he lives, whatever he hears you say, that is what he will do for you. Okay, so if he hears you say that I need favor, he will favor you. If he hears you say I need protection, he will protect you. If he hears you say I need breakthrough, he will give you that breakthrough. Okay, so you declare it, then you use that soap. You're going to use native sponge, please. I would like you to get native sponge to take this bath. And if you cannot get a native sponge like this, all you have to do is to use only the soap. Apply all over your body. Then, after applying it, you use your water to cleanse it out. As you're cleansing it out, you're also declaring, Lord, as I use this soap to bathe, I protect myself from evil eyes, every negativity in my life. I remove it in the name of Jesus. Then you declare also that anything removing favor from you, a breakthrough, that as you cleanse with the soap, it terminates the agenda of the wicked over your life. Okay, That is it, basically. So simple, yet very, very effective. So try this and come back with your testimony. Amanda is always waiting for your testimony. Please, for those of us who keep eating God's testimonies, I'm not happy with you. I must tell you the truth. A lot of people write testimony to me only when they see that someone else has written. It's not good. When you have a testimony, share with me. I am your friend. I am your sister. I am your brother. Okay? I am everything. Okay? So if you share it with me, I post it. Then it will encourage some other persons to do what? To try out the remedies. Okay? So please do well to do what? Help me and do what? Share your testimony. But I have something to show us. For those of us who keep wondering, how do I get some of this product? So Mandy is here for you. Here is my knitting sponge. You can get it from me at affordable prices. Here is my black soup for those of us. So this is it. So I make this soup, or I prepare this soup with someone's name. Okay, I don't prepare my soup and keep. So whenever I have an order, I get the person's name and prepare this soup and fortify it myself. Okay, so that is it. This is for someone right now. Okay, I have a smaller cup, but this is the big one the person requested for. All right, I have also a cleansing product here, and I have my original honey for those of you who are looking for original honey. All right, then I have my protection oil also. If you need it, you can order me. I have to be fast. I don't want this video to be too long. Then I have my epobo. You can order for it. I have my cinnamon here. You need your cinnamon, you can order for it. Then I have another cleansing preparation here. You can use it and you come back with your testimonies. I have Prekese. I prepare favor soap, breakthrough soap, business oil. You want customers to run to your business premises, then you have to hit that message button and send me a message. I'll prepare it with your name, and by the grace of the Almighty God, you will come back with a testimony. So that is it, basically. Thank you so much for staying with me to the end of this video. So the bath, you'll be taking it, sorry for forgetting that, you'll be taking this bath every night. Okay, you take this bath every night. All right, that is it. So simple and effective. I await your testimony. See you in my next video. Bye.